It is engine 10 system, engine 11 systems. Now let's to enter these systems. You can see here have many applications. This is the settings. And it is built in the 4G SIM, can put the SIM card. Now we have already put the SIM card here, so here we'll show the 4Gs. You can see here is Android 11 versions, and it is built in the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth. The RAM is 8 GB, and the memory is 128 GB. Here you can see. Our products call the online map. This is the Google online map. Also support the iGo Cygic, the offline map. And this is a radius. Long press this, the search can auto research the radio stations, and it's called the FM, AM. And here I can enter the DSPs. Now let's see the videos. The video can show 4 modes. This is the first, and this is the full screen show. Okay. Okay, 4 more. That's good. It's hard. Let's connect the Bluetooth. And let's open the Wi-Fi. You can connect the CarPlay, Bluetooth, search. Yes.
Okay, connect.
Yeah. Now auto connect the CarPlay, because it is the wireless CarPlay.
Wireless.
Yes, wireless CarPlay. Now we can
play a music.
Yes.
Okay, the next. last one.
You can show the interface language. This app also here.
Yeah, this is a.
This is a
CarPlay. Yeah, this is CarPlay. And this unit also supports Android Auto. Android phone will let you can change another phone. Another phone for Android. Xian. Okay, now show you.